think you've avoided talking about your trip to the principal's office, young man. Your father and I are still going to discuss it.
I'm not the only kid who's been sent to the office, you know.
Other kids don't have superpowers. Now, it's perfectly normal.
Normal? What do you know about normal? What does
anyone in that family know about normal?
Now, wait a minute, young lady.
Act normal, Mom. She wants to be normal. The only normal one is Jack-Jack, and he's not even toilet trained.